Mass gives us hope that every problem has a solution, isn't it? See, if you observe in mass, every problem has a solution. A heartiest good noon to one and all present here. Myself, P. Parnitha from class 5. Today, I'm here to speak about what is mass in our life. Mathematics is simply the science of numbers, quantity, and relation between them. Mathematics is a methodological application of matter. Mathematics helps us understand the world. Math encourages logical reasoning, critical thinking, creative thinking, abstract thinking, even effective communication skills. You know that we all have a phobia, that math is a hard subject. But anyone can be a mathematician if one needs you proper guidance and training. As a student, for us, math is all about problem solving. It is not just subtractions, additions, which we find useful. As we go deep and learn much, we find much more things related to math. So, dear friends, math is everything like all other subjects. Be obese to it well, not as a phobia. Thank you. I'm very glad to get this opportunity.